unless he's, if he is coming in, he might turn back. Looks like he is, yeah. Behind us, yeah, that's the road in the distance. Probably not be able to see it, but on the GoPro. And in front is the top, which we're hopefully getting to in about 5 minutes. This one will be the Superfortress right there. Still really bright, that alloy.
Not yet, can you hear him?
Wow, he is, it's, that's scud running. I see him. He's only just above him. He's low on this lad. What's he doing? Here, over here. Hey. Yeah, it's, yeah. Alloy there, it's just, yeah. I'm surprised so much is left, being honest. Yeah. I mean, I'm glad it is, you know, but tell you what, I'm going to use me. Too many things. More convenient using this, I think. Just amazing, isn't it? Still loads of bit stuck in banking here. There's probably loads of undiscovered bits, you know, just stuck in banking. These were 16 cylinders, I think. Just looks, it's brand new, doesn't it? Some more alloy. Look at the state of that. It's just windy up here. It's gotta be about 30 knots now. Mate, that's ridiculous. That 1940. You'll see, was it El Chatterton? 1909. 1871. You see that? Wow.